Good afternoon all. I take great pleasure in welcoming the resource person for today's webinar session. Ms. R. Madhusneha is currently pursuing her BTech Electronics and Communication Engineering at National Institute of Technology, Trichy.
The most important thing you are being tested through the JEE examination is the application of what you learn. Application is something you have to learn from concepts. The more you're strong in the concepts, you can apply it easily while solving problems. So you have to learn it conceptually. Do not learn it from the beginning. Do this from the beginning. Do this from today. Start learning conceptually. Understand the concept. This will give you the answers of why this formula, how, where should I use this. So when you are going to know all these things, it will help you a lot while solving these problems, solving the problems. It's a strong base to the building. If you are building something, the base must be very strong, right? Learn and teach. Have you ever heard this? When you learn, try to teach somebody or try to teach yourself. This is going to help you a lot, because when I learned, some things were very difficult for me. And now I'm teaching few people, especially when I'm teaching few concepts in physics, I feel like, why did I struggle so much with this concept when I was studying? So when you're teaching, you understand. Learn like you will be able to teach the other person and make him understand in the simplest way possible. This will help you a lot to understand. So when you are learning, it's like, try to teach yourself or try to teach others, your friends or somebody. It will help you to remember more. It will help you to understand the concept from the base, and it will be fun also. It will not be you will not hate that concept or something. You will truly understand that concept, so that you will be able to solve more from that concept. I had two great friends who motivated me. Every time I used to feel low or something, they really motivated me, and that helped me a lot. So be that friends to your friends, okay? This factor helps a lot during your preparation, guys, because it might be stressful sometimes, right? There is so much to read or something. If you feel that, go around with your friends, have fun with them. At the same time, when you are going to do it along with your friends, it's not stressful, it's fun, right? So be that friend to your friend, so that everybody can improve together. Next thing, it's disconnect from distractions with no regrets. So during the preparation phase, we are distracted by a lot of things. We have many distractions that might hinder our preparation. I would say it's okay to spend time. It's necessary to spend time out of the preparation.
I'm sure this session would have provided you with great insights. Once again, I thank you all.